part 5 in session. I did the last stage as Adam, so now I'm going to do this one as Aisha. It's the fifth one. Aisha, played by Karan Ashley, was the replacement for Trini when her, Zack, and Jason were selected for the peace conference. Okay. Yeah! You know, I gotta be careful here. This place can be pretty demeaning. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh. Still in very good shape with 4 lives. Of course, Aisha would be with the show. Up until the end of the third season. Oh! Great, I can't more, so I'm gonna have to give it everything I've got. Aisha was in the first movie, then she'd be replaced by Nakia Burris, who played Tanya Sloan, for the Zio season. Gosh, that was close. Well, maybe I can get myself some relief. Just got myself some relief, thanks to that chicken. Recovered all my power. Patient here. Got it. Okay, now I can morph. I'm gonna wait until I get down to 1. Just in time. So far, things are going great. Come on, I can do it. Do it. Okay, morph yet. I gotta get one more hit. If I take one more hit, then I'm gonna have to morph. I could morph now, but I don't really wanna waste that chance. Oh, see if I can. At least make it to the next part. Okay. So far, I've been able to hold on. We're already at 6 minutes on this part. I might have to chop this fifth stage into two parts. Oh, it's Morphin time! I just decided to use it now. Decided to use it now. I think it was... Besides, using the Morph now, I believe that was the right choice. To make... Just make the switch now. Get a fresh 6 bars of power. And I'm gonna be able to go on farther and not have to play dodgeball on this. Okay. Now we're at just about up to 7 minutes. Alright. Construction site at night. Okay, 7 minutes now. Got it. Okay. Oh. Too bad I already got it. Gotta make sure that I see if I can do something. Well, didn't get that, but I'm gonna see if I can hold off on these and wait until the last enemy. That way then I can have a full amount of power. Two hits. But it sometimes generally takes. Save this. Pretty sure there's another enemy after this. Come on. Okay. Uh-oh. Screw that up. Now I'm probably gonna have to use this. Just get it out of the way. Okay. Okay. I'm already at 9:45. Well, you know what? We'll see what I can do with this. Get ready to face Silverhorn. 3. Okay, we'll stop here for part 5, and I'll see you guys for part 6, where I'll finish this up.